right now, we're in the in Bnei Brak. It's June 3rd, Sunday. We are in the Holy House of Rabbi Shteinman. This is one of his proteges. We're coming in right now. Okay, this is Rabbi Shteinman, one of the holiest rabbis in the world. I'm coming in right now. I'm low on battery. We're going to see what we can get out of here in terms of memory and battery. Okay, we're coming in. As you can see, it's crowded here. Okay, everybody travels around the world to see him. Okay, I've been told not to talk. People are looking for brachas. They're looking for blessings from this holy man. Sorry, this is Rabbi Shteinman's house in Bnei Brak. This is bigger than Michael Jackson. This is bigger than Prince. It's hard to get a shot. It's hard to get a shot. I'm trying to get a shot here. There he is. There he is. And we are at Rabbi Shteinman's house, the holy rabbi, Rabbi Shteinman. Okay, this is bigger than big. We're right now. Okay, this is bigger than Prince, this is bigger than Michael Jackson. He doesn't even sit on the chair. He doesn't use the back of the chair to not enjoy any total physical pleasures of this world. We're coming.
I don't know where to start. difficult.